college, you know, I couldn't get a haircut as much. So my facial hair used to grow a little out of control. So, you know, to make my haircut last a little bit up top, I started getting my hair, my beard shaped up a little bit. So I had that little 5 o'clock shadow. It looked like, you know, I planned that because I just couldn't get a haircut every week. But when I got to the league, you know, it's just like, you know, you're on the road so much, you really can't. I can't get a ball in every city. It got to a point where I was just like, let me just rub my beard out, see what happens. You know, I've been seeing so long. I had my passion just like anybody else, and you see what happened. I ain't got nothing else to do, man. You know, you really gotta accept the fact that this is hair, it's not a beard, it's not just a beard, this is hair, and you gotta take care of it. You gotta get your routine and go through it. But I always like to say coconut oil, things like that, get you going, and definitely, it become your best friend.
Yeah.
Ross, he's a godfather of beards. You know, everybody will always quote, you know, I mean, bring up his name when you bring talk about beards. So you just gotta give him a 5 off the rip.
All right, next one.
Dirt. You know, you got some spots under the, you know, you got some spots on the chin. You know, I know that's a tough place to get that growth, but let me put him in the middle of the pack, 3.
The beards?
Yeah, 3.
All right, this one's a curveball. Eminem's new beard.
Oh yeah, that's just I ain't get a haircut, shape up what I got, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's like a 2.
2?
I mean, I'm only going 2 because that's Eminem, you know, I respect him and his line of work on another level, but if anybody else, that's a 1, you know, but I'm going to give Eminem a 2. James Harden, you know, he legit, I'm going to go 4, the only reason I'm going 4 because I'm a 5.
Rick Rubin.
That's crazy. He got a lot going on. He got like everything that people with beards would dream for. Like, I would dream for my beard to grow like that far down. Like, that fullness is up on the face. You know, that's solid. If he got a haircut, that'd be above a 5. But since he got all the, you know, he got everything going for him, that's a 5. That's a 5 for sure. I love to see what a haircut does.